seen it before, but not on this scale. I thought we all needed cheering up, myself included. I know how you love a bit of rock cooking. I thought I'd go OTT with it.
Yeah, you know what, man? I found you butted him. Online. Sometimes I worry that I'll never score, you know, but me. But this guy will never score.
Yeah. I don't see how he could.
Is this the Outback or something?
He's in the Outback because his wife kicked him out, and now he's living out back behind his mom's house.
Mom, can I play breakfast in the backyard again?
This guy's survival skill, is it like if he runs out of food, he just goes to his mom's house and gets a bunch of stuff out of the fridge?
And then he just goes into the backyard and cooks it all, yeah. On one of those tiles from the roof, yeah.
Why didn't he just, like, get some Fruit Loops or something? This breakfast is a cry for help. He made a face out of eggs and sausage because he's lonely.
Let's make some pancake boobs here.
He's like, I'm cooking for two in case Jennifer comes back. Has anyone seen her? No? Well, that means more for me.
Yeah, this is turning out to be a great day without Jennifer. Many more to come. Yeah. Yeah, my ex-wife likes oranges, so I guess I'll make her some orange juice. Yeah.
And I'll make it here in her sawed-off leg bone. All good things must come to an end. Like this filthy breakfast and my marriage of 14 months.
Come on, buddy. This is getting too sad.
Yeah. And now I've filled this backpack with rocks and I'm just going to go walk into the ocean.
In the next episode, you'll be seeing an Outback funeral.
Let me know if she's there. She'll probably cry. And then she'll regret running off with her college roommate.
She'll be like, you know, if I hadn't left him, he'd still be alive and cooking me a filthy breakfast on a rock.
And don't forget, if you like this video, can you please go find my wife?
Just smash that find my wife button.